Okay, so once you've mastered the first half, the second half is the tricky part. This is the part that I had to practice separately by myself to make sure that I could get it over and over and over and over again. And it was very, very tricky at first, but once you get it, you get it. So the second half is clap, turn, touch, touch, change, pat, down. Okay, here's how it goes in slow motion. You're gonna go clap. The turn is for you're gonna turn your hand like this. Instead of going like this, you're turning it like this. Touch, touch means I touch the table. Change is where I flip it to this hand, I pat with this hand, and I put this down. I know that looks crazy, but it's not that hard once you keep trying it again and again and again. So again, it's clap, turn, touch, touch, change, pat, down. Altogether, it looks like this. Clap, clap, bumblebee, clap, up, down. Clap, turn, touch, touch, change, pat, down. Clap, clap, bumblebee, clap, up, down. Clap, turn, touch, touch, change, pat, down. And then once you really pick up on it, it goes really fast, and the song actually goes really fast, but just go slow. Go really slow until you can get each of the sections and don't get defeated, because I promise you, if you do it enough times, you will get it. But the finished product should look something like this. Just take your time, be patient with it, and see what you can get. And if you do get it, I would love to see videos from you. My email is hurley@shrineschools.com. See you all soon.